they say in Asia that rhino horns and ivory can be used as aphrodisiacs and have medicinal purposes. None of those facts have been proven. So I'm in complete support of my president's action, burning all this ivory to make a very clear statement that poaching is a good thing. Yeah.